Let's start with the intensity of light at the point of interference. As we know, we already studied in the section of waves that light intensity or intensity of any wave is directly proportional to square of its amplitude. For coherent waves, we can consider the factor of frequency to be a constant. So, intensity can be given as Ka square. In case of interference, here we can write that at the point of interference, if resulting amplitude is R, intensity at this point, which can be written as resulting intensity at the point is given as, here we can write resulting intensity as IR, which is KR square. If we substitute the value of resulting amplitude we have calculated in the previous section, here IR can be given as KA1 square plus A2 square plus 2KA1 A2 cos phi. And here the value of resulting intensity at the point of interference is KA1 square plus KA2 square plus 2KA1 A2 cos phi. In this situation here, in this expression we can see the value KA1 square is the individual intensity of the first wave, which we can write as I1. Thus the intensity of second wave we can write as I2. Plus, here KA1 A2 we can write as twice of root I1 I2 cos phi. This is the expression we use for resulting intensity, which depends on individual intensities and the phase difference between the two. So, if we further analyze for constructive and destructive interferences, here we can write for constructive interference, we know the value of cos phi is equals to plus 1 as the two waves superpose in same phase, which implies if cos phi is 1, here the resulting intensity is maximum and that will be I1 plus I2 plus 2 root I1 I2. And here you can see the maximum intensity we are getting is just rearranging terms, that is root I1 plus root I2 whole square. This is the intensity at the point of constructive interference where the waves are superposed in same phase. Similarly, we talk for destructive interference where waves superpose in opposite phase, the value of cos phi is equals to minus 1, which implies at the point of destructive interference intensity is minimum, which is given as I1 plus I2 minus 2 root of I1 I2. And here you can see rearranging terms we are getting it root I1 minus root I2 whole square. So these are the maximum and minimum intensities at constructive and destructive interference points.